Recently, Sony announced their latest range of Handycam Full HD digital cameras. In this video review, you will be introduced to one of the highlights. This is Sony HDR PGA780. The unique to Sony balanced optical steady shot is present on board. The powerful image stabilizer inside makes the footage and the transition steady and smooth. The floating optics compensates perfectly any vibrations caused during the hand shooting. What's more, its flawless performance stabilizing the image is mostly visible when fully zoomed. The optics captures perfectly even the smallest details in accurate colors and exposure. The 26mm wide-angle Carl Zeiss Vario Sonar T-Lens is equipped with 10x optical zoom ratio, followed by 17x extended zoom and 120x digital zoom. The sensitive Exmor RCMOS sensor inside provides 24.1MP resolution still images and records 1080p high-resolution videos. It is optimized for performing perfectly even in low-light environments, as it successfully reduces image noise. It records at a high frame rate of 50 Full HD frames per second. Of course, you can also shoot at the classic movie frame rate of 24 frames per second. This camera's productivity and precision are delivered by the high-speed BIOS image processor on board. It delivers its full potential when capturing fast-moving subjects. You can live view, preview and enter the menu settings of the video camera through the extra fine LCD 3-inch monitor. It operates via touch gestures. The most distinctive feature in Sony HDR PGA780 is the built 35 lumen projector along with stereo speakers. To watch the shot footage and share it the second you have taken it has never been so easy. No need to attach cables and connect to external devices. Just turn the projector on and everybody who was on the video can see and hear the results from the wall. The projector size expands up to 100 inches. An external manual slider controls the focus of the projector. Of course, you can still connect the camera to a big screen through an HDMI device. To share in just a few seconds, you can also take advantage of the wireless photo and video transfer. The good news here is that you have 32GB of built-in internal space, so you can still do quite a lot of shooting, even if you have forgotten your SD card. The advanced sound processor on board, in combination with the high-quality external microphone, records studio-quality sound right from the camera body. Dolby Digital technology eliminates background noises and thus records crystal-clear voice and sounds. In case you need more light, there is a built-in video light covering up to 1.5 meters. For photos, there is also a built-in flash. The keen travelers will definitely appreciate the built-in GPS function. It tags the location where each picture is taken, so that you can later remember and recognize each video, or sort them by place where they have been taken. You can even preview all of your shooting locations on a special map.